Naloxone is called an opioid receptor antagonist. What does that mean? Well, it binds to opioid receptors in the brain and blocks incoming drugs. Or it can also dislodge opioids that got to that receptor site before naloxone was administered. Quite simply, naloxone restores the brain and normal breathing. Opioids suppress bodily functions, including breathing. Somebody suffering an overdose can pass out as respiration grows slow and shallow. Naloxone reverses that in just 2 to 5 minutes. Some videos that you might have seen, like this one, of people being rapidly revived, that's naloxone working. Naloxone wears off after 30 to 90 minutes, so patients need to be monitored afterward. If they are heavy users or they took an especially potent opioid, another dose might be necessary, sometimes more than one. Naloxone can be injected with a syringe, administered with an auto-injection device sold under the name Evzio, or given a nasal spray, which is sold under the name Narcan. The cost of naloxone is spiking. A vial of generic naloxone, used by medical professionals that cost about $4 in 2009, is now $16. A two-dose auto-injector package that was introduced at $690 back in 2014 has climbed to more than $4,500. There are other concerns too. One is that naloxone is no match for more potent opioids like fentanyl and carfentanil, and that has drug companies and researchers working on alternatives. One, which is similar to naloxone, would last about 4 times longer. Another concern, does naloxone make the opioid crisis worse? That's unclear. Some first responders say it increases opioid use because it reduces the fear of dying. Dayton, Ohio police have revived one overdose patient 20 times. Middletown, Ohio is considering limiting Narcan resuscitations to 2 per person because the number of repeat offenders keeps growing. Maine's Governor Paula Page vetoed legislation in 2016 that would have made naloxone available without a prescription statewide. He wrote, "Naloxone does not truly save lives. It merely extends them until the next overdose." A version of that bill passed a year later anyway. Detractors see naloxone as a crutch. Advocates call it a lifesaver. One thing is certain, it saves lives in the short run. The ultimate effect, though, remains to be seen.